sozibe umntana wami. Vuka, vuka. Lisa. Vuka. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Kange nimbona nam. Kange nimbone umntana. Vuka.
Can you see me? No? murder of Simkita July and Bongani Jacobs. Thank you, my lord. Qalela kubheka phesheya pha. Ungukubuza uphethisa inyaniso phambi kwekhothi.
Siyakuvuma sasothetha inyaniso.
Thank you, my lord. Bahlala. Nge-23 kaMarch 2017. Bekukho iparty yomhlaba wonke yapha. Hashtag CLOUT. Phumu number one. Yatrenda kuTwitter, kuFacebook, kwenje nje. Iparty lena yaqhubekeka kwamnandi. Ndithi apha kuni bekukho ntlobo ngeentlobo ze-drugs. Silence in court. Dick Mendes. Cocaine. Silence in court. Hayi, iphelela ngapho, my lord. Bekukho i-underage children. Silence in court. Ndinixelela ngeentsana ezina 13, 14, 16.
Teenagers.
Silence in court. Qalela pha kubheka phesheya pha igama nefani.
Carol January.
Thura Mhlaba.
Nonzokazi Diamond.
Lulu Mkhize.
Neo Mthunzi.
Nomahlubi Jacobs.
Lumka Jacobs.
Thank you, my lord. So kwezi zityholo ndizibekileyo apha kwaqhubekeka kwabakho into ethile kwabulawa abantu
abayi-2.
Now are you guilty or not guilty?
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
Not guilty. Not guilty.
Bawule umxelela bakwenzeke ntoni ngalameni.
I'm not mistake. Mistake.
Mistake? Mistake? You're babulala?
No!
You take drugs?
Be mistake, Baku Faba. Mistake.
You're not babulala, you're babulala.
I'm here, guys. No, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna tell the truth.
Silence in court! Silence in court! You're gonna go to the end of the day. Hey, I'm gonna go to the end.
So, we went to come and Jesus' party, and then we were given some shots. And then
I was innocent! Yes, I was wearing a short dress, but I wasn't asking for it.
Asking for what?
It was such a beautiful day. And they ruined it.
Ruined what?
They ruined it. They ruined it.
Top her up. She needs to tell it to all back once again.
It happened 5 years ago. I had just turned 18. And Uma finally agreed that I could go out. But not out to the clubs or anything drastic, just out with my friends. Uma was very religious back then, so the only fun things I could do was go to the movies, picnics, you know, all these PG-13 stuff. Uma had told me to be back home by 11 and to keep checking in with her throughout the day. So I had met this boy at school. See ya.
Ooh la la.
See ya. So that day, Usia and I went to the movies and we took a walk to the park later on. It was almost 11. And I had missed calls from my mom. But I didn't want to be calling my mom in front of Usia. I wanted him to think I was, you know, independent. So I had planned to explain everything when I get back home. could feel them. I felt something right before they came up to us. And it wasn't good. I felt my body tensing up and my stomach turning. I looked back and immediately felt unsafe. The flowers fall out of my hand. And the boy that I trusted suddenly lets go of my hand. And he's gone. Just like that. Leaving me behind with three fucking men. They start coming near me. Touching me. I begin to fight them. I scream and I yell at them to not touch me. I'm on the ground with nothing in my mind but my mother. I knew I had to fight so I can at least make it out alive. I'm down. I'm bleeding. My internals feel broken. Disemboweled. Each one. Every single one of them gets a chance of me. All three of them rape me. Their breath smelling of hot liquor. Their bodies smelling of sweat and smoke. Finally, they're done. And I'm laying there thinking, why did they kill me? Why spare my life and leave me to live a life feeling broken? I get up. The best way I know how. I never tell a soul in this kind of world. No one will believe me, or if one believes me, it's my fault. So I became silenced.
Come on, baby, wena uhamba indawo zakho ezimnandi.
Ubekho ndona.
Kambe kumnandi. How was the meeting?
Ay ay. Khaye kumbuza ngezi meetings phambeneyo. Kanibuze ngento ezimnandi. Ba ningibani bewinile kwabajita bam. Uwinile uvusa umzipha.
Eva koko baba mama uyetywaleni.
Yes. Yes, because kaloku wena Nandi with the Virgin Mary ungcwele ngcwele. You never do anything wrong apha emhlabeni. Hamba sowe. Shemba samba sowe.
Kodwa Shemba, how long are you gonna treat me like this? Ayikuni ningakwenzeli yona apha ndiyakuphekela ndihlembele ifa. Kwanti ndiyakwenzela
Shemba. Stop! Futheka! Uqale nini ngoku wena xa uthethayo nyemba 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 phezu kwam awundibuthi nangepeti mna ndizendizokonwaba jonga akho nto uzawuyenza uyandiva
nothing you can do about it nothing olapho phetheyo apho uyakwenza yonke le nto
ndiyenza are you sure there's nothing I can do
uzokwenza ntoni
I have a surprise for you get done
Haku mandondiso mna kunandi wamwenda mtshatayo. Yabona ke mna ngizalwe ndi ready. Ready. Singayenzela apha.
Senze le rumi. Kanye senze nana ngapha. Uzanibetha ngerounds ezingapha.
Yaphula.
Hayi ngikhathalelanga kade umna mna. I'm hot like a heat. Like a bomb ungafumana nabani namu nomfumana. Inzaka lokhu mna mthembana the Thembani.
Ina,
I'm surprised
yakho.
Jamba
mnapha.
Anza imela yonke lento
yakho.
Surprise yami. Ndizanikwenzela
isikolo funa ndikuthengele
izinto.
Funda
lo
surprise wethu
ndiya. Unganya. Wena nando ndakuchola ngapha.
Anza
imela mina yonke lento. Ufuna divorce
sami? Uzawudinta.
#CLOUT
Emma tota sabela
Emma
be so sad that when you wake up in the morning, you dread going to a job you hate. And you hang around with friends who don't even like you. It is so sad that when you wake up in the morning, all you think about is what you did wrong yesterday. So, when you go out in the world, do you ever ask yourself, who are you? Actually, who are you? See, when you wake up in the morning, are you doing it to please someone else? That guy, that girl. See, I sit here in these four confining walls. These boundaries have poisoned my natural existence, strategically small doses. And sometimes I wonder why I nurture this toxic bacteria that has been planted in me. My body has been overcome by it. There is a master scientist who has studied and showed that I remain as the host of this parasite in my body. See, I am programmed to maintain it at all costs. I wake up at a specific hour to water it. I ensure I dress myself in a layer that misses its conditions. See, I always go to a place where it then overcomes my nervous system. See here? There's no turning back. It prospers. And it directs me to sit, to feel, to live. To sit, to feel, to live. To sit, to feel, to live.
Attempted to end my life, I was 9. The first time I attempted to end my life, I was 9. First time I attempted to end my life, I was 9. But the truth is, I died long time ago.
It's nothing more for you to do. They don't even know you.
You belong to us now. Please.
Who's up next?
My yes, Madida.
Here's our candidate. She's nice and fresh.
Survive without me? You fucking need me! Fuck your feelings. You think we care about that? No one wants that kind of behavior.
We are headed towards a bright future.
Where the rich get rich and the poor.
Wow.
You know what happens to them.
Hide those scars. Lose that weight.
In the future, absolutely no fat will be required.
Never mind me. I'm just benefiting from all of you.
If you're a man
the fuck up! If you're a woman, would you please
cover up? If something happens to you while you're wearing that
ridiculously revealing outfit, don't come here crying rape! My disciples!
Yes, my leader.
Yes, my leader.
To the future.
To the future.
The first time I attempted to end my life, I was 9. The first time I attempted to end my life, I was 9. The first time I attempted to end my life, I was 9.
Don't do it.
I attempted to end my life, I was 9. The first time I attempted.